Hey guys, sisters, and welcome back to my channel! Yee! Grabe, long time no film. And tita kita nyo, yung background natin dumadami na. Sa mga nag-aantay ng room tour, I'm sorry. Siguro pag na-post to, hindi na ako busy. For today's video, ang gagawin natin is mag-react tayo sa bagong comeback ni Kim Jong-un, which is Peaches. If you want to know kung anong reaction natin, just keep on watching. 2 days na nga ang nakakalipas at ngayon ko lang papanoorin. Nag-comeback si Kim Jong-un on November 30. And meron na silang TikTok account! Grabe, 60 million na yung views. Oh my God! Ang ganda! Oh my God! The hair is everything! Movie na dito, nakakilis! The voice, I love the voice. Feels good to be the bad guy. Bagay sa kanya yung hair, parang alam niyo yun, parang siyang anime boy. Alam niyo, naalala ko talaga sa Peaches, si Kyungsu. Oh my God, my Kaiso heart. Oh my God, isa to sa mga nagustuhan kong music video. Parang based on sa mga snippets na napapanood ko. Iba yung camera na ginamit ng SM. Like, to be the bad guy. Pero ang ganda lang nung feel ng color. Bagay, ang ganda nung pagka-theme ng color scheme. Ang ganda. Gwapo ni Jong-un, grabe. Ay, grabe ang sexy niya. Ay, grabe. I hate that cap. Oh my God, ang gwapo niya dito. Ang bagay sa kanya yung mahabang buhok. Oh my God. Jong-un, the man that you are. Ayan, sexy, grabe. Aww, di ba power niya yung teleportation? Yeah. The vocals. Ang ganda, in fairness. I like the sound. Let's listen to the album. Hindi ko pa napapakinggan yung buong album. Actually, madami may gusto ng vanilla tsaka to be honest. Yun yung nadidinig ko. So, let's go. Vanilla first. Oh, cute nito. Very, ano yung sound? Parang ancient. Yung background instrumental. Yun na yun, ang weird. Ganto din ka weird yung domino. Yung ganda nito in fairness. Very chill. Dahil isa ako sa sayaw. Pwede ba yun? Okay, I like it. It's cute lang. Next song is Come In. Okay, I like Come In. Okay, next one is another fan favorite, yung To Be Honest. Uy, gusto ko to. Gusto ko agad, okay. Honestly, yung Peaches best song to be the title track. I like this one. Okay, I like it. I like this one. The last trap is Blue. Gusto ko to, ang chill. I like this one pati To Be Honest, pero more or less To Be Honest yung favorite ko. Also yung Peaches, maganda. Halos magkaka-vibes sila, magkaka-tunog, no? But at least Jong-un's voice was really like highlighted. Mas less angst to compare dun sa first, sa debut album niya. So I like this one better. Feeling ko mas gusto ko din to kaysa sa Hey guys, so that's it. So that's the end of this video. Ano sabi ko? I like it. Gusto ko yung Peaches. Ang ganda. In fairness, one of great songs sa album na best title track. And nakaka-LSS yung... So if you want to know more about me, you can go subscribe to my channel. Click that notification bell to the notification button para man ma-notification every upload ko. So you can go like, comment, and share this video. Always remember to always wash your hands, use your alcohol, drink your vitamins, exercise, stay fit and healthy, and see you guys soon. Always remember to always choose the path that makes you happy. Bye guys! See you on my next video.